Hallelujah, praise the name of the Lord. Family, I am super happy to be with you today. Now, this prophetic word says, someone genuinely loves you, but there is a problem. I take it again, someone genuinely loves you, but there is a problem. Hallelujah. If you're seeing me for your very first time, this is Prophetic Word with Adele. I just want to appreciate my returning subscribers for coming back, for you guys are amazing. I love you guys so much. If you're new, please do not forget to turn on your notification bell, hit on the subscribe button as you join the family in Jesus' mighty name. Hallelujah. My prayer for you is that let this video should not pass you by, that God should keep you, increase you, bless you in the mighty name of Jesus. Let us pray. Heavenly Father, Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, Father, I come before you today. We pray for each and everyone that is connected to this video, O King of Glory, that may you use it and change their life in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, bless whoever wants blessing from you. Bless them in the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name. Amen. Hallelujah. Praise Master Jesus. Now this prophetic word says, someone genuinely loves you, but there is a problem. Hallelujah. Praise Master Jesus. This genuine love is like the love that God has for you. I am talking to you. I know you have felt this kind of love before. That your love, someone that loves you genuinely, that does not want anything from you. This person just wants to connect with you, just to be with you. This person does not need anything. This person does not want anything, but this person just loves you genuinely. Then in the other way around, you are looking at this person like, this person is not your standard. This person is not my kind of person. I don't want to be with this person. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. But this person really loves you. This kind of love is rare to find. It is rare to find this kind of love, and this person really wants to offer you this love. But you can teach this person what you want, and this person will do it for you, just to be with you. You know, sometimes we take our time to deny the love that God is sending to us, thinking that we are going to get another love out there. You want to be with somebody that will deceive you, that will lie to you, that will make you know that things are supposed to be this way, but they are not supposed to be that way. But this person does not have anything to offer right now. But the only thing this person can offer for you is this genuine love. This person loves you so much, want to be with you, want to spend the rest of their life with you. Hallelujah. Praise Master Jesus. But the only problem is that you are complicated the whole thing. Like telling this person, you're not my type, you're not up to my standard, I don't think I can deal with you. There are things that you can tell, you can tell this person that these are the kind of things I want, and that person can easily try to be that person to give you the kind of things that you want, and rather than telling someone that you are not my type or you are not my best, this person really loves you. This love is so genuine, so genuinely, genuine love. How many people have felt genuine love before? Love, that kind of love that the person does not want anything from you. The person just wants only the love, just love. That kind of love that God has for us. You know, God loves us genuinely. He can give us anything that we want. Hallelujah. Praise Master Jesus. This person is so much in love with you. Please do not miss your opportunity by like you're looking for someone out there. Why someone is standing in front of you preaching, telling you how genuine they love you. But you're thinking that maybe there is another person out there that is waiting for you, that my kind, the kind of person that I want. What if you want the kind of person that you want? That person does not love you. That person just wants to be with you because the person knows that you love them so much. There are some people that will pretend to love you while they don't love you. And when you see genuine love, you don't want it. You want the person that will lie to you, tell you all kind of story, tell you fake story, tell you things that they are not believable. You prefer that kind of person than someone that will love you genuinely. Hallelujah. Praise Master Jesus. Thank you, Holy Spirit. I pray for whoever that this video is, that God should touch your heart. You should see the people in front of you, not the people behind you. You should open your eyes and see the people in front of you, not the people behind you, in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Holy Spirit, in Jesus' mighty name. Amen. Surely God, goodness, and mercy shall follow us all the days of our lives, and we shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever and ever. This prophetic word is not for everybody. I want you to take it to the Lord for confirmation. Hallelujah. Praise Master Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name, amen.